people I don't know that well, I find it harder to explain my story because I will ask them if they want the long version or the short version, because it can go on for like 10 minutes, or I can just give them a quick little thing. But my best friends and my family and stuff, they know when I feel really comfortable. And like at school, my friends, they'll know if I'm not, like if I'm low, they can tell. And so it's really good. And but I mean, I don't mind explaining to people because I'd rather have people be informed and know.
But we do hear stories. I mean, we had one kid whose pump, the principal took the pump away because he was sure it was some kind of a communication device. He didn't know exactly what it was. And the kid's trying to say, listen, this gives me insulin, and the guy, you know, rips it off him. And so there still is a lot of lack of understanding.
I actually have a story that goes along with that. In eighth grade, I was sitting, and I keep my pump in my back pocket, but sometimes it gets uncomfortable. So it was, like, on the seat right behind me, like this. And my teacher walks by, and he knew I had a pump because all my teachers know. And he walked by and picked it up and started walking away with it. And I grabbed it out of his hand, and I was like, what are you doing? And he's like, you know we're not supposed to have iPods. And I was like, this is my diabetes pump. And he's like, oh, yeah, I forgot. So, I mean...
This is a very, very scary thing. Funny story, but very scary. So I make sure at the beginning of each school year that I either talk with the teachers personally when I go to the school nights, or I send them emails because I don't trust that the school is going to let them know, because it doesn't even matter if it's just her teachers, because they're so strict now. You haven't been in high school for a while. But now their main concern in every class is, God forbid, I see a cell phone out. That's their main concern, okay? So every class has made that so clear. So I make it clear to them, she has diabetes. If you see something that looks like a cell phone, ask first. Don't touch. Don't take away. Because there was a lawsuit several years ago, and I believe it happened in Florida, where some administrator, somebody took a pump and ripped it out of a girl's body, and that was not a good thing. So I try to make sure that the principal knows, that everybody knows, because there might be a sub, there might be somebody walking in the hall, oh, cell phone. You know, that's all they have on their mind. They don't want to stop and ask, so that's a pretty scary thing.